And there is Michael. There's Michael going through with a furious waving of the left fist as he passed the Fitz. So, yeah, speculation that maybe he needs a tyre change, I don't know, but whatever it is, Michael has done exceptionally well because he is now 10 seconds ahead of Cameron Donald. 10 seconds ahead of Cameron. Let's take a look at his times and his speed. 17 minutes, 55.79, 126.258 miles per hour, 126.258.